And it killed the session. Of course. Now I'm just getting angry and frustrated and making all kinds of mistakes. So just take a moment, breathe, recover. Reset our stress levels. Salvage this attempt. Let's see if we can get there with a full team this time instead of, you know, only two members with the lowest health. Really? Just... This must be the final stage, because that's a lot of BS to go through. It's like, no, no, we're not going to make it difficult. We're just going to give you a lot of instant death BS. Get Fleeman up the ass. Don't care. We got two health replenishing up here, so might as well use them. Purpose. Point. We've got the full party, relatively at full health, good assortment of things, we can go ham with damage. My only fear is that this boss has a second phase. Go, that's probably phase two. Oh, goody! Oh, okay, that was the desperation. You did prize. And it was only... Thank goodness. The Demon's Crown. to make sure. Well, at least we're at the start of the stage. I don't care. Everyone dies. Something's going on out there. I think I'll stick with this. Oh, crap. Never mind. We're going. Take the hit. Oh, okay. I figured the same stunt we pulled on that screen. Good to know. Oh, you can push it back? Let me guess. Oh, no, we don't. We're not doing this far. That was close. Yeah, I don't think we can go up there. You know what? That's fine. That's fine. Where do we respawn? Thank you. like, they're pulling out all the stops in this final stage, aren't they? Whereas the last game was a fun romp to the end. Might as well just reset. There we go. Whew. And we're here already. Sweet, save that entire screen. Okay. It's okay. Of course, it's me right over the pit, not a pit to the right, not a pit to the left, just right over. that time it jumped. Please tell me there's a checkpoint on the other side of this door. We're right by a checkpoint. I don't think it's gonna do much good if we die here, but. Huh. But still, good to know. Okay, I don't know how that worked, but all right. Yeah, I figured one would get there. Don't care. On the long way for this one. Mm-hmm. Oh, they're just straight down. Okay. Nothing there, alright. That at any time. Another, please tell me there's a bloody candle checkpoint right here. Nobody left. I might dive down there because of that interesting icon. Oh, one up. Okay, we got. They're at the final point, the mercy point. All right. Beelzebub? There we go. Probably phase one. I can't control anything, so this is definitely not a desperation attack. Of course, the battles from stage one are too easy. This is... me guess. Gotta go through the whole thing again. All right, yeah. Reset. First form doesn't seem to be too bad. Not what I want, but hey. I know that they're flies. Alright, what's the medium? Low. Medium. Right now, this is mostly just figuring out what he does. Oh, and he's taking away my platforms. I know why that thing is there now. Get everyone back. Because it doesn't heal, and like do a heal for any living party members. Charged. Wish we could skip through these cutscenes. There we go. Alright, better first base. Now that we know it isn't the final boss, it's interesting that they retook the final boss from last game and made it so like, yeah, you didn't actually kill her, you just kind of beat the good character. Okay. There we go. The Daemon's Crown. What? Oh! Unity. Oh, someone made a goof encoding. Unity ampersand. Symbol, not the actual ampersand. Freak. So I guess those guys were in a complete state of shock. They could not believe that Dominic was someone who would sacrifice himself for others. So you could see that all along, she was the one always caring for them in her own unique way. As he reminisced, he remembered that when someone needed their wounds treated or just helping hand, she was always there for them. Robert felt great shame in his ability to trust the woman who had been a faithful ally throughout their journey. Despite his open contempt for her, Robert realized Dominique had been quite indirectly supporting him in her own way. To Robert, however, a member of the church that loathed so much could only be evil. His deep grudge had clouded his judgment. Hachi could not understand human language, yet still understood that Dominique had saved them and wanted to immediately go to her rescue. For the first time, their spirits united as one. They pledged their lives to rescue Dominique. To begin with episode 2. Through one done. And I appreciate that we can go through here faster. Thank you for playing. From Itty Creeps. Episode's been locked. Start a new game. So, how does that differ? Let's take a look. Steal your resolve with form deep bonds with and form deep bonds conference to save Dominique. Let's try that again. Are we just starting from the same one? Dominique protected Zengetsu and the others, and in doing so became possessed by the very demon they sought to destroy. But now, Zengetsu, together with his allies, fought a powerful new sense of unity. They pledged their lives to rescue Dominique, and thus, two men and a dog set on a new journey. That's how we get down here. And that works. Okay, do over. We're not starting that just yet. Losing someone on the second screen. There's another path that we cannot do anything with. Interesting. Interesting. Thank you. Oh, right, I can do this. Saying that way. Where does this take us at? Yeah, I'm on a bet we just would have looped around there anyway. What am I having my heal? Good button. How many can we get up there going? So there is a limit. Old-fashioned knockback. What was I thinking? Well, I'm gonna miss Dominic and that spear. Really? Not. Was that? Mm-hmm. went that way last time. Okay, let's see here. Hit the heart. Okay, those are the two hidden items, so... But what does the dagger do? Right, can't do anything with the dagger, so only because he's dead. Wait, this is an out? Was where we came from before the other's path still a new one? We know his general pattern. What's his new attack? I like, nope, you can't slide underneath that. Okay, that's his new gimmick. Okay, okay. Quite a little more offensive. I feel at ease. Not at ease, I meant. Oh, no, you don't. Do I still take damage after that transition? I don't think so, but wait. Epic butt battle. Does. But I'm mostly going up here, though it's not for a path to get some. Okay, so note. Fire bad. Zetsu is about the only one who can really deal something with that. Okay, that's the full pattern. All we did was just make it so that this takes a lot longer. Oh, come on! Wow, they went from just like first boss, interesting pattern, but easy to deal with, to you just don't have much time to deal with any weakness. Well. Here it comes, da da da. Cycle that, we should be fine. There we go. That's different. I mean, Dominique wasn't here to kill it this like she was first time, so... Huh, interesting. Don't care. The Sanguine Blade. Ah, yes, we can come up here this time. So what does this do exactly? Mm-hmm. power we can use. Invincible mode is definitely something I'm going to be abusing it. The bosses are like this. Subsequent playthrough? We have everyone available, including Dominic. We can get up there? Changed the monster style for that. Cool. Should've done that before right there, but yeah. Nice that he does have that 3-hit combo now. Feels like there'd be a... I would take health, thank you. I guess those points are good for extra lives. But still. Yeah, I thought as much. Okay, if you're just gonna be behind that, then I just have to time my shots to shoot your axe in the air. What am I getting here? Key item, sword, dagger. We've got these items already. Oh, come on! Well, we got four lives. We're probably gonna hit another checkpoint here. Once more, down into the perfume. Hello, dearie. What kind of new attack did you get? There we go, first hit. Second hit. Third hit. Okay, so far, so not too dangerous. Oh, that's different. I tried to switch, damn it. Thank you. Well, we'll see how this goes. Enjoy the butterfly motif for this. Yeah, it's not gonna fly. We need to get everybody there. And we are back here. I probably should switch to the, yeah, that. Oh, come on. All the like, here, have these free items. Like, what purpose do they serve? Oh, that's probably how we get the deal with that one room in the third stage. Fourth stage? I should use it for him. Okay. Well. Don't see that backside too often. But at least we know which,
Thank you.
Take it slow and slow. Of course, they just drops immediately and I have no time to react. Alright, we're going to be putting all those points into defense. Oh, freak. Some illusion. So was I supposed to keep the I think I was supposed to keep the gas away from him until and by keeping it lower gas they would by having the lower amount of gas would not explode the screen as much. Faster way. Mm-hmm. out, make them healthier. Grab it with him. I don't care. They were going to play that stunt behind these waterfalls eventually. Alright, so that's four weapons. Safe spot here. I didn't expect that much damage. How far back do we go? Oh, sweet, we're still here. Thank you. Let's go back a screen. Well, time to kill the stream again.